Hello kids, today we are going to learn some question answers by using what. So in your lesson English Primer B on page number 92 we are going to learn to read few sentences by using what. And we are going to learn to ask questions also. Like when we want to ask a question, we ask what is this and what is that. So here in your book, there are some question and answers. Let's read with me. What is this? What is this? This is a ball. Now next is, what is this? This is a book. Next, what is this? This is a car. The next one, what is this? This is a pot. What is this? This is a pot. Next is, what is this? This is a bird. And then last, what is this? This is a sun. So here we have learned the use of what. I hope you will read as I have read for you. So bye bye for now. See you in the next class.